This video shows how to convert from OPC UA to OPC DA. Doing so enables OPC Classic DA client applications to quickly connect to OPC UA servers. People sometimes refer to this as a tunnel, although technically this is more like a half tunnel. In a separate video, we show how to convert the other way, from OPC DA to UA, which enables new OPC UA applications to connect to legacy OPC DA servers. In this example, we are running OPC Foundation UA sample server on computer OPC02. We have Kepware OPC Quick Client, which is an OPC Classic DA application on computer OPC01. Since OPC Quick Client is unable to connect directly to an OPC UA server, we need to put a converter in the middle. Now, OPC Quick Client will be able to make a local connection using OPC DA. OPC Expert makes a connection to OPC Foundation UA sample server using OPC UA. Let's set up this OPC UA to DA conversion. Start OPC Expert. We are currently running on computer OPC01. To save time, I already browsed to computer OPC02 and found two OPC UA servers. We will convert OPC Foundation UA sample server. To configure our UA to DA converter, we just right-click and select Add Mimic from the menu. OPC Expert pre-fills all options, but feel free to change these. OPC Expert creates a local mimic or representation of the OPC UA server on this computer. Notice this mimic appears as an OPC DA server and not as a UA server. Expand the OPC server to test the connection. Browse and subscribe to some items. OPC Expert shows all data updates, timestamps, data types, and more. The setup is complete and testing is successful. We no longer need to run OPC Expert. Run OPC Quick Client, which only supports OPC DA. This connection proves we're truly receiving OPC DA data. Finally, let's have a look at Windows Task Manager. Here, we can see OPC Expert installed the converter as a Windows service running as system. This video showed how to convert from OPC UA to OPC DA. We also showed how OPC Classic DA client applications can connect to OPC UA servers. In a separate video, we show how to convert the other way from OPC DA to OPC UA, which enables new OPC UA applications to connect to legacy OPC DA servers. OPC Expert does not require installation. Download OPC Expert and give it a try today.